Hey, the highlight of my political career was back in 1978, this guy next to me, who's one of the great country singers in America and the world, came and did a performance for me at a fundraiser in Monroe, Louisiana. And Mickey Gilley, I want to tell you this, that performance probably was the thing that kicked you and made you a superstar. Don't you think it was? When you came and performed for me, you took off. All of a sudden, the women, they all get prettier at closing time. One hit after another, 18 number one hit. 18?
The highlight of my career, well, you know, my comedian says it at 16 and a half, because one of them was a duet. 17 number one song.
Well, 17, I cut you down one.
I had 39 top 10 hits, so if the ride ended tomorrow, it'd have been a great ride.
Well, let me just ask you this, and I know we're about to go into a concert in Natchez, Mississippi for all you viewers out there. How do you sustain a 35, 40-year career? I mean, you're as popular now as ever. You draw big crowds wherever you go. Branson, Missouri, you sell out. You sell out wherever you go. What has kept you going all these years to be such a superstar?
Well, Jim, I think the one thing is the fact is that I enjoy the people. I like to have the camaraderie with the crowd. I like to do my music. I like to do my songs. If the people come to my performances, they're going to hear the hit songs that I have had, that they've given me in my recording career. And they've given me 17 number one. So I try to do the majority of the songs in my career. And tonight, I'm going to do the life story of Mickey Gilley in music.
Well, boy, I'm anxious to hear that, folks. If my listeners out there want to get the best CD that captures you, what would you recommend? What would you recommend they do to get the very best?
Well,
are there DVDs available from Branson, from your shows in Branson?
The DVDs are available, and I'm doing all 17 number one songs I had in the country music charts. I suggest that they just call my theater. 1-800-GILLEY-1.
Okay. I'll put that in the website. You got a website?
www.gillies.com.
Gillies.com?
Right.
G-I-L-L-Y-S.
And if they want to join me on Facebook, I try to keep it updated. It's Mickey Gilley's personal update page.
Well, let me tell you, folks, I was here 10 months ago in Vidalia. I'm here tonight. If Mickey Gilley is within 500 to 1,000 miles, I'm going to be there, get a chance to see this guy do. So, hey, real treat. I'm going to let you go to get ready for the concert, and I'm here to cheer you on and listen to you tonight.
Well, it is a fact. The girls are getting pretty early close.
I agree with you.